Well, it was one possession. So I mean, when we didn't do red area, we did red area one time. And if they got, if the other team got in the red area, they had to play it. But we put the ball down there one time and said, we're playing red area. They won that battle and held them to field goal. But we haven't been where we needed to be in the practices prior to, because we got to be in the upper, top 20 in the country to be a good red area defense when we won 21 last year. So we've emphasized it more. We've done it a lot, but so have we on offense. And they just happened to lose that one, and the defense won it.
You mentioned the other day Isaiah Wilson had his best practice or one of his better practices. Has that continued, at least from an effort standpoint, and what has maybe gone into that?
He hasn't looked as good as he did the day we went inside. I thought he was another guy that got in the heat. He kind of wilted a little bit. A lot of guys didn't play with the speed and the tenacity. I guess it's the sixth consecutive practice in a row. And it showed a little bit with some of those guys, a little disappointed that they couldn't push through mentally better and push through the heat. And, he was a guy that struggled with that a little bit. As far as how he performed, I couldn't say that right now. I just thought he didn't show up the same quickness that he showed up with 2 days ago.
What kind of push did the offensive line have in the run game? And Isaiah Wynn, did he not go today?
No, Isaiah did not go today. And what kind of push? It was at times good, and at times very average. Sometimes good, sometimes bad. Fired up.
Does Isaiah missing this week? Obviously he's got a lot of experience, but is that any worries that affects cohesion as you all try to make, some decisions on personnel?
I mean, it helps from a standpoint of getting to look at more guys in more spots, the positive. The negative, I don't think we're so effective with him out. And the cohesion part you're talking about, getting clicking, doing things well, being able to do it. I mean, it wasn't glaring, it stuck out today. It wasn't like we just couldn't function. I wouldn't say that at all. I just think with him in there, we're a better unit. But we're getting to look at more guys. Dyshon's having to play over there a lot more, and it's forcing us to play more guys at right tackle. It's forcing us to play guys at left tackle. So there's good and bad in that, and that's the hardest part for me, making the judgment on the offense of the next step to go, along with Jim, of how do you judge it when you got a guy out. It's hard to measure that when he's not out of practice.
You mentioned a few times